I am Dr. Disha Sonarkanowal. I am consultant at Marvel Skin Hair and Laser Clinic at Latur, Maharashtra. In my previous video, I had talked about teenager acne and adult acne. So today, I am going to talk about a very special type of acne caused due to face mask, also called as mask acne or maskne. As we all know that we have to wear a properly fitted mask in this COVID-19 pandemic era. So when we wear a face mask, when we breathe and talk inside the mask, there is buildup of hot and humid climate environment inside this mask. This which makes a favorable condition for growth of bacteria, fungus as well as Demodex mites, which are naturally present inside the skin. This leads to the inflammation and infection of sebaceous glands and ducts which are present on our face. So that leads to the formation of acne. This can be in the form of small papules, pustules, which are seen around the nose, around the mouth, on our face and extend up to the neck. And this can also lead to flare-up of our pre-existing conditions like perioral dermatitis or acne rosacea. The second cause for the formation of this acne is the friction caused by this use of this acne mask. Friction caused due to the use of mask, and that leads to the irritation. The third cause is the use of some chemically pre-treated mask and allergy to the synthetic material used in the mask. So now we will see about the precautions to be taken to avoid this acne. First and foremost, we should have a mask break. That is, for 15 minutes every 4 hours we should take out our mask. And we should use this mask break only when we can have social distancing, when we are alone in a room or in car, or when we return to our home. Before doing this mask break, we should wash our hands properly. Second thing is, we should use a mask which is not made up of artificial synthetic materials like rayon, nylon. For healthcare personnel, it is advised that they can use cotton mask made up of soft from inside, and from outside they can use their triple layer mask or N95 mask as advised. And this mask, the fabric mask, it should be washed after every use. It should be washed with a detergent which is non-allergenic as well as which is odor free. And after washing, it should be completely dried before use. The third thing is that those who have dry skin, they can use non-comedogenic creams or moisturizers before using the mask. For acne prone skin, it is advised that they should wash their face with using the face wash. Those who can't wash their face frequently, or those who have to wear the mask for long hours, they are advised to use cream containing alpha hydroxy acids as prescribed by their dermatologist. So the most important thing while using this mask is to have frequent face wash, or at least in the morning after removing the mask and before going to bed. The makeup products should be avoided because the makeup material, it also clogs the pores of the skin. Then if you want to use the sunscreen, then we should use a physical sunscreen which is made up of zinc and titanium dioxide. It can act as antibacterial as well as it reduces the friction caused due to the mask. Then we should have rotation of mask, that is, we should regularly change our mask. We should never use dirty mask again and again. The disposable mask should be disposed of, and those which are washable, they should be washed regularly. Then those who have beard and mustache, in those people the condition can get aggravated due to buildup of the sweat and dirt in the hair. Now if the stress leads to aggravation of acne, so we should avoid stress. And for further consultation, we should consult a dermatologist for the right treatment. If you want to watch my earlier video on acne, the link is given in the description. If you like the video, then like, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon.